the sky. Green grasses and flowers of every imaginable shape and color. And trees that stretched skyward toward heaven and gave shade to the earth below. And God saw that it was good. And the evening and the morning were the third day.